The AppleSox dropped the series opener against the Walla Walla Sweets by a score of 7-4 on Wednesday night at Borleski Stadium. So it wasn't the start to the post-All-Star break schedule the AppleSox would have liked for. They were trailing 2-0 going into the fourth inning. They scored four times in that frame, but could not hold on to the lead, allowing four runs to come across in the seventh and another one in the eighth inning. The AppleSox will look to even up the series on Thursday when they take on the Sweets again at 6:35. With your AppleSox update, I'm Joel Norman.